Hi, I'm Tanya Goyal. I was enrolled in FICGI's four-year classroom program from the year 2014. I joined FICGI in class 9th. Initially, I was a very good student in class 8th also. But when I joined FICGI, I came to know about the real competition in the outside world. I came to know about the various stages of life we have to focus on. The FICGI faculty guided me in my various competitive level exams. I came to know about NTSC in class 10th. And that was the first exam of my life, first national level exam. Okay, so I gave NTSC, I prepared hard for it, and the FICGI faculty guided me very well. So I was able to clear the first stage of the exam very well. But in second stage, unfortunately, I missed by 0.02 marks. I felt devastated. My parents lost hope. My self-confidence was gone away. The FICGI faculty guided me through this phase of my life. My parents were very confident that I would be selected in the exam because I always scored under 5 rank in FICGI. But the day went not good for me. So I was not selected, but I never lost my confidence. The FICGI faculty guided me in my path ahead. It gave me self-confidence and helped me correct my mistakes. Okay, so then came 11th. I gave KVPY and I was selected for it. I prepared for the interview and was selected for it too. Then onwards, I have never looked backwards from my journey. Okay, so with the help of my hard work, I have secured a good rank in JEE. With the help of the support of FICGI faculty, I have secured a very good rank and I am very glad for it. So thanks to FICGI faculty and everyone who helped and guided me in this journey of mine. Thank you.